Activate the bomb.
I look
good. Keep looking for those bombs. I'll free the rest of the hostages.
I'll let you know what turns up.
Something, Batgirl. Why would anybody follow Batman? Why, he's nuttier than a squirrel pie! That's a different thing. Everybody loves a clown.
Quit putting
I need to get them out before they drown.
Batgirl, I've got a bomb here and the wiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way.
Listen, I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you, Batgirl. He wants to kill you and Robin, but Batman is some sort of sick Valentine's gift. The guy's crazy. Really freaking crazy.
I need to deactivate the bomb. Presto.
Finding a prospective partner is never easy for birds. Robin and Bat solve this problem by meeting in crime-infested groups and charming each other with wild displays of thug passion.
I think I may have picked up a trail of laughing gas.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.
Oh! killed me.
I know he is.
Need to get below. You.
Better not.
There we go.
Batgirl can save you. Again, better say it.
Joker's got him, planning something sick.
How come the glass is orange back then?
Actually,
the glass is orange and it's not.
Thanks, Batgirl. Listen, you need to be careful. I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both as some sort of sick Valentine's gift to Batman.